How to do cinematic black and white color grading. To begin, I added a video to my timeline. Select the video in your timeline, then go to Color tab. In here under Basic Correction tab, decrease saturation all the way down. Decrease shadows all the way down. And increase highlight and contrast to your liking. Next, go to Creative tab and increase faded film and sharpen it a little bit more. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and I hope you found this useful.